Relationships are serious. They're an integral part of life. And none more so than the lifelong relationship of man and wife. We search in our youth at parties and dances for a mate on whom we place all our chances. Sometimes we succeed for a short spell at least, and we date a possibility who turns into a beast or a bore or a nerd. At least that's what I've heard, because I've never been subject to a thing so absurd. In my search for a mate, I knew what I wanted, and I found one, my man, who kept me enchanted as we dated and planned a life full of joy that no force on earth could ever destroy. Well, it's true, we're happy as Larry, we two. And we really enjoy all the things that we do. Together. Whenever it's suitable, that is. 'Cause we've found a few oddities in our life full of bliss. I'm a night owl. I like to stay up and read or watch TV or sew or indulge in a feed. Whereas my man's an early bird, up with the lark, and is inclined to retire to bed when it's dark. I like meeting new people, like to learn all about them, like to socialise and party. But that's not my man. He's the quiet, more sensitive, intelligent type who gets bored with all the frivolity and hype. But they say it's opposites who attract rather well. And it's that way with us, you can easily tell. For despite our differences as to how to enjoy life, we're like peas in a pod, my man and his wife.